Good evening, friendo. It's time for a quest for semi-glory assault android cactus speedruns tonight. Continuing our go at setting baselines for campaign plus, we are up to shiitake. This is undoubtedly going to be the slowest one I'm going to have, so let's see what we can pull off here. I'm not even sure it would be a good estimate for it, honestly. Maybe a buck 10? Buck 10, buck 11, buck 12, somewhere around there, maybe? But here's hoping for anything less than that. Anything less than that. But I guess we will see. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's see how terrible this ends up being. Ooh, that's dangerous. Surprised we even made it out of there. Okay, well, this is a pretty good management of that. A little slow on the uptake, of course, but, you know, it's Take in a nutshell, really. Dumbass wasps that get me. Figures. Hoping that second mine would take care of business there. But it did not. Could have been better, could have been worse. Is that three downs, I'm gonna guess? Two downs. Very good. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Shiitake is about right. The biggest shit take. Also, thank you much for the 10-month ongoing subscription. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Ow, lame. I thought that was a bullet or the big boy slamming me down there. Crazy people decided to give you airtime on the classic Tetris channel on Twitch. Oh no, what were they thinking? That's cool. That sounds pretty rad. What will you be doing on said classic Tetris channel? Classic Tetris, I would presume, but I try not to presume nowadays. Oop. Ow.
Wow.
Taking a lot of dumb downs to bullets instead of mines here.
Firepower.
Oh, come the fuck on. Just a rogue-ass mine sitting there. Easy. Now. I said commentating casual best of five matches between whoever wants to play. Nice. That's sick. That's pretty sick. Thank you. You gonna bring a little bit of an esports vibe into it? Do the play-by-play? Oh, that was lame. Oh, that was even lamer! Fucking Rockets. I hear with that. Meets esports. I would say I can't imagine that, but I totally can't imagine that. Terrible, I guess, considering Jitake. This preemptive mine lay there probably saved me a bit. Hey, Dragon OS, how you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, oh boy. In zones 1 through 5 is kind of difficulty scale. Where does zone 1 plus lie? Well, it doesn't pull any punches straight out the gate, which kind of makes it the most dangerous one, really. Because if you're expecting a learning curve on par with normal-ass campaign, you will be absolutely destructified immediately. So yes, a 7 out of 5 is probably accurate. Ooh, easy. Ah, damn it! Just trying to keep that as plus. Dang it. Firepower. not the best capacitor I've ever had.
Thank you.
Alright. Well, it's definitely not going to be a sub-10 zone one. Not that I ever expected that to happen with good old shiitake anyways. Unfortunate dance there. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, I swapped. I heard the fucking tick. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, boy. Oh my god, Embryo, please. Please stop. Battery critical at the end of that one, that kind of sucked. Ow! Oh. Oh, yeah, that's good. Let's just fly right into that. This could be a problem. Oh, jeez! Wow. Okay.
Thank you.
Ooh, that could have been real bad. Oh my god. These mines, please.
Firepower.
Well, that is definitely Dark Embryo Flight. I don't want to have to repeat. That was so dumb. And super bad. A lot of the levels are rotated, though. Like, that's how they look different. So instead of the hole which all the wasps appear out of being in the top center, it's now in the bottom left. I don't think they've really actually relaid out any levels. I think it's mostly rotations in the sphere. Although I very much could be wrong about that. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna fly around a bit too much there. Please. Alright, that one went significantly better than almost battering out on Embryo. Ow.
Lame.
Thank you. Oh, lame. Fuck you, conveyor belts. One conveyor belt laden level down. Do we risk ball strats? Of course we do. Oh, lame. That went significantly better than Embryo. Despite the fact that Vespi is generally a pain in the ass, that went exceedingly well. Phew. Only one dumb down instead of like 50. This is extremely dangerous with these fucking dumbass specters.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that was dumb. But I lined it up well enough to murder him before he got to me. But I guess not. Okay, only the one dumbed down, I think, right? Oh, 325 though, yikes. Any casual ass pluses here, if any. Downs at the very least. That was a little dangerous. Oh, so was that. Ah, lame. Saw him there. Figured I would have enough time to get in and out. Dang it, that would have been a nice casual S plus there. I hadn't done a dumb. Ooh. Goodness. And when I go back to Shiitake, all S plus through all these levels, I'm gonna be having a not good time, I think. Oh, lame! Where's the wall to watch my back on that one? Oh, you already did, Shiitake all S plus, huh? Yeah, eventually we'll get there, but goodness, not exactly looking forward to it. Whoop! Oh, you finished it today, nice. Talk about fortuitous timing. Oh my goodness. Goodness, this is not looking great. I hit end of zone 3 at 36. Justice is a non-pain in the ass. Okay, nice. That one? Better than expected. Whoa! Excuse me, Justice. Excuse me. Alright, I'm just gonna keep backed off here, because those rockets tend to hit me more often than not now. Oh, excuse me with your bigger laser! Alright, fuck it. I think we even got the... Oh, maybe we didn't get the surge. That looked like it was a surge. Thank you. Yeek. That was a sub-1 Justice, though. I'm pretty impressed. Pretty impressed. I don't impress easily. Yeah, buck 15 probably isn't too far off for the whole thing. The whole shebang. Whoop. What? Ah! Oh boy. Oh, okay, so I was missing one of the things for the surge there. Okay, that makes more sense. So I'm like, I sure looked like I did. But it wasn't like the multi-million that I was expecting. or slightly better than 2 million, I suppose. Factory doing work. Okay, cool. Ridiculous. Blame. I swapped back before that hit. Ah! Good work. Thank you. done downs at the end that should have not happened. I don't know where the third one came from. Just blacked out. Oh, lame. Of course I'm gonna pop up there. Ah, fuck you, mine can. That's a piece of shit. Come on! Ugh.
fucking come on! Get out of here with that shit. Stupid asshole mine cans. Is that 6 downs? 7 downs? 5, okay. A little excited there. Fuck on. Okay. Shit. Oh, lame. Piece of shit. 236. Eesh. Well, sub 50 going into 5. Doesn't necessarily mean anything. I'm glad that fat ass blocked that mine from my view, too. That's super awesome. Okay. Where the fuck those mines coming from? Dipshit McGee get a chance to fire off with something before he died? Fucking... Oh goody. Thanks, doggo. So I'm glad you survived all that. Had worse controls. Oh, lame. Just fucking standing there. Accelerate. fucking... Well, sub one into Grish. Not terrible, I guess. In the hopes that she doesn't totally wreck my shit later. Oop, excuse me. Is it? Is it where you step in? Ah, lame. I'm sorry, I can't stop you? Is that what you were about to say? Because I'm pretty sure I just did. Just gotta control her. Just gotta control her. Doggo, you can stay over there, please. Thank you. Thank you, Doggo. Incredible. Okay. Nice. 226. I will take that. My goodness. Alright. Almost a flat one going into Medulla. Buck 05 would be real good. Ooh, yeah, nice sword. Solid.
Solid best baby fight.
Dang it, couldn't get the center before the helos made it in. Oops, maybe I should have prioritized that battery. Whoopsie. I'm sure it might be okay. This one I will need to hit, however. Solid cleanup. And a sub buck 05, we'll take it. Thank you. Alright, buck 04-41-66. Yeah, thanks, Aubergine. Okay. And now that that is done and in the past. We can say bye-bye, shiitake. My goodness. Oh crap. I think I may have tapped my gamepad a bit too hard here. Oh no, there we go. Okay. Whew! Okay. Well then, we are done with the shiitake. Let's make sure we save that first though. My goodness, that would be embarrassing if I forgot to save it. Alright, one more on the evening then. Let's see, who's after shiitake? Peanut, right? Peanut? The nut? The quickest nut? Alright. Oop, not Starch. Peanut. There we go. Make sure this stuff going here. There we go. Very good. Let's roll. Let's get the nut going. Do I have her alt? I do. Her super clean alt, which is a little creepy. Oh, does she polish up her horns too? Oh, hell yeah. That's actually kind of cool. It's fucking golden as hell. All right. Let's ride. Okie dokie. Let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Wow, she's. Man. She just looks too clean at this point. Ooh, ow, really? Lame. Firepower.
feels good drilling a big red boy through the mine cans.
Woo! Besides that, super early down, not a bad start. 201, okie dokie. Oh, that was a bit dangerous. My butt around that one. Okay. That was a little silly. Fucking hero mine tumbles through every goddamn other mob. Shoot himself straight at my face. Lame ass bullshit. Okay. Shut down. Oh, fuck.
Anything to get through there safely enough, huh? Stupid island turret. It's the worst Athena.
Oh, come on, SWAT. Oh, fucking lame. I see. Oh, come on.
Ooh.
All right, a bit less scary than the shiitake.
Thank you.
aim. Well, I think that's the first casual ass plus of the evening. It took getting all the way through shiitake and summoned the peanut for it. Okay, cool. Thanks for that, fucking rockets. Oh, Jesus, wow. It took a laser in the face for like 2 seconds. Thankfully, during the generous iframes. Oh, come on. Barry Belt adjusted my aim there. Bitch. Okay, cool. For fuck's sake. Oh, come on. Fuck you, Vespi. Lame as heck. aim. Let's see the way to jump ahead. Reasonable checkpoint. 309, eek. Lame. Oh, come on! Stupid. Sub 2 heat, sure. For sure. Oh, come on. Here. Oh, come on, really? Everything. All the fucking walls and enemies. Right towards my face. Okay, cool.
Attempting capture. Firepower.
No. Oh boy. Dicey. A little dicey.
Thanks.
Oh, fucking whatever. That guy's gonna hang around for a bit. I don't think I've ever seen that bug myself. Oh, lame! Where was my iframes, you fuckers? I hope that doesn't mean this level is unbeatable. Because that would be silly. I mean, it still has collision. But it's not stopping the enemy waves from advancing, so that's good. And that guy's just hanging out. Don't worry about him. Yeah, I was trying to get over there to get him more in frame for the end of level, but wasn't fast enough. Oh well. How you doing, Kenny? Good to see you. That is too many blue turrets, please. That's way more than your daily value of blue turrets. Please stop. Yeah, high scoring on Espagluda is, I guess it's a thing. I have no idea what I'm doing on that one either. Like, I just kind of flop around a bit and hope for the good things. And sometimes it works, but most times it doesn't. You don't get gold from bullets unless you have gems. I think that is true, yeah. I think that has been scienced out enough. But I believe in over mode, enemies are always worth the gold chunks. Ouch. Maybe. I don't know. There's too many things going on in there for me to be- son of a bitch. For me to be absolutely sure about what's going on. Oh, get out of here with that. Too many fucking bullets. Oh, come on, I backed up. Piece of shit. Fuck you, Venom. Well, yeah, that was fucking fair. The only way I'm gonna get over there in time is to drill. Oh, come on! Lame. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that was a bad idea. Oops. Come the fuck on! God, this... Oh, I hate Venom so much. So lame. You get a very, very brief amount of invincibility when you start drilling. Or maybe it's bleed over iframes from the swap. But I don't know. Oof, 9 downs is stupid. pretty good centrifuge despite the dumb down on mine can phase. Alright, can you fucking stop spawning over here? I wanna go over here. Thank you. Okay, I think I'll just walk through that. That was weird. Didn't expect to survive that. Ah, lame. Okay. Oh, lame! I was far enough away from that, you fuck. Alright, so 3 convection. 5830 into licorice. Oh, come the fuck on! It bounced off his buddy and into my ass? Come on. Give me a break. Fuck you, physics. Is it though? Oh, fucking lame. Double KO though, you shit. Pretty sure I can. Pretty sure I will. Don't fucking hurt! Because of course it pops when I'm on the fucking ground. Eat my ass. Fucking okay! Cool. Almost fair. Why? Why? Eat shit. Fucking asshole. Pop one right in her own face, I bet. Nope. Fuck you, you shit. Well, good. Glad that burned a minute and a half more than it should. Fucking hell. That peanut run's gonna be worse than my shiitake run. That's distressing. Disgusting, and all sorts of in the category of things in this world that should never happen. Yet here we are. Let's finish this. Let's see if that doesn't pop him. I'd be very upset. Just getting a little tight up in there. Hell yeah. Look at that cool, calm, clean, collected medulla ass plus. Incredible. Fucking incredible. That leaves us sub buck 06. These readings make no sense. For once we agree, Obby. For once we agree. Fucking hell. Really? Hey. Incredible. Incredible. That's more than a minute worse than my shiitake from earlier tonight. Lame as heck, but we'll take it, I guess. That's why we call them baselines, so they can be fucking smashed next time. Buck and a half at least on licorice. Probably a buck or more on venom because of the 9 downs. My goodness. Yeah. That was disgusting. Well, I think that'll do it for tonight. 2 runs and I am spent. I am fucking spent. Alright, next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be back on Bloodstained. We've already gotten the bad end, and we gotta find the neutral end, or the good end, or however many ends there are in that game. Doesn't matter, I'm having a good time with it. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.